Duality.
My infatuation duality, for, because I'm high functioning. So me duality, having a vested interest duality, in certain types of mental duality, disorder allowed me duality, to have a more deeper understanding of myself. Duality, like one of my biggest infatuation at one time was what is love. Duality, and I came to the conclusion duality, that love is a mirrored manifestation duality, or a reflection of our deepest desire. This is sort of paradoxical because how could one be in love with themselves? But when you study the individuals that you were infatuated with, there's certain aspect of their characteristics that is ingrained deep within our own psyche. Whether it is suppressed or not suppressed. So studying individuals who fall outside the